Hello and welcome to WPBeginner.com. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly get system information for your WordPress website. Sometimes in dealing with a problem on your website, or if you're installing a new plugin, you'll need to know the system information about your site to help with the process. For instance, some plugins require a particular version of PHP, and you want to find this information quickly and painlessly. The fastest way to do this is to install System Snapshot Report plugin. You see I have it installed and activated here. Now I can go into the Tools, Snapshot, to see my system settings. It will tell you things like, is this a multi-site install? What WordPress version am I running? What PHP, MySQL, and Apache is installed? And much more. And I can highlight whatever data I need, or I can save the whole configuration to a file on my desktop. And if you need to dig in even more into your server's PHP, you can install WordPress phpinfo plugin, and that will show even more configuration info like you see here. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WPBeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.